Now, it's not often the case that the best ideas come from likely places. They come from unlikely places. Tonight we've found a couple of blokes in an office at Hurstville who've designed a revolutionary camera that is causing excitement in boardrooms and battlefields across the globe.
Meet the robot Eye. Just another camera? Hardly.
And allows 10 times, 30 times improvement in the dynamic capability of pointing sensors.
The revolution here is that this isn't actually a camera. There is one, but it's in the base.
In here we have a mirror. Now a mirror is a lot lighter than a camera, so that means we can point this head a lot faster than a comparable technology.
And because it's lighter and faster, it means it can be moved more accurately, tracking everything from missiles to tennis balls.
It has huge advantages in the areas of defence, security, industrial automation, mining, and even sports broadcasting.
It could be used under drone aircraft or to map entire locations in 3D.
I could be in Sydney. This camera could be installed on a mining truck out in the Pilbara, so I could actually be remotely operating a vehicle from a very long distance.
And seeing exactly what it sees in real time, that makes it ideal for safely and accurately mapping disaster zones.
As remarkable as the idea itself, how the developers have been able to overcome the usual hurdles for technology in Australia. It's taken just 7 years to go from a concept to actually selling a product to the world.
Not bad for four blokes working in a suburban office. They did get some help, though, from the New South Wales government.
We're recognised around the world for the creativity and innovation. We've just got to help some of these bright young people connect with the people they need to make a big commercial success.
Ocular Robotics is already showing the robot Eye to interested companies and defence forces around the world. Eddie Meyer, 10 News.